Otis? Uncle Otis! Oh, Uncle Otis isn't supposed to be... Aunt Jenny! Wait! Hey, I want Aunt Jenny to come.
Okay, Aunt Jenny can come.
Come here, Jin Jin! Come here, Jin Jin! Come here! Come here, Jin Jin! 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 Not working. Well, only Uncle Otis can come. Come here, Bugger Bear! Only Uncle Otis is being here. Anyway, I believe I have terrible news. The squirrels are gonna take over the world! I know those guys are little shifty guys! No! Somebody's coming for Catboy!
Guys, little shifty guys!
Well, somebody's coming for Catboy. He has straight up hair and a strip that's black and the rest of it's white. I recognize that person anywhere! It's Romeo! Romeo? Okay, whatever you do, stay away. That means everybody! I'm not sure what the machine does, but I saw him inventing it. So I want you to please hide. I'll hide too. Me first. Let's split up, or else he'll find all of us at once. Ha! They'll never find me here. Hopefully. Okay, don't worry, they won't find you. Otis?
Oh, I just have to make my camouflage. And I'm safe to go.
Okay. What about you, Mittens? I'm hiding under... What about you, Rose? I'm hiding under the bed. You know what? They can hear you. I'll stay quiet as possible. I just had have some toast and hide somewhere. Mittens, you're coming with me. No matter what.
No matter what. Now what? You're coming with me. No matter what. No matter what. No matter what.
Okay, coming into here. Got my toast. Got everything. Time to hide. Hurry, lock the doors. I'll lock them. I'll lock them up for you, okay? Thank you, Sophia. They'll never find you. Who's that? Uncle Bowie. Hurry, hide. Hide quickly.
I'm under the bed with Rose! Don't worry, Rose! Don't worry, Rose!
Okay, everybody there? Okay, now we just gotta wait until that super villain goes away. Gives up. Whatever. Otis, you got it. Aha, I see him. Okay, now where is that pussycat so I can find him? Where can I find this? Otis, run for your life!
I'm running too! We're both running for our lives!
At least I didn't get to shrink down. Wait, shrink? Oh no.
see, I found it. I found the pussycat. Now I gotta just get him. I can't get him. I can't. Maybe I'll do it from the other side. I can't get him. Can't get him. And can't get him. Actually, I can't get him. Okay, now to use the shrinker on me. Psh! Ah! What just happened? Where am I? Oh no, I'm the floor, though everything seems big. Oh, come on. Wait, can't see me. You can't see me. Why can't you see me? Why can't you see me? I'm right down here. I'm right down here for crying out loud. Oh, I see you. I see you. I see you, Catboy. Now to get you back to your normal size. Stay away. Oh, I'll get you next time. Don't worry, I gotta find that shrinker thing. There we go. Yes, I'm back to my normal size. Thank you, Sophia. You're welcome. Thank you, Sophia. You're welcome. Okay. It's safe to go now. I killed Romeo.
Okay.
Hey, Hissy. What are you doing down there?
Hi.
Oh, me? I was just hiding with... I was just making sure Rose was okay. Okay, but you might want to get back to Bingo and Rolly. Because I heard there was a supervillain in town. Okay, I'll get out. Just as... As soon as I can get it out. Okay, coming out, coming out, come out. Coming out. You guys okay?
Mm-hmm. I hid in the closet.
And that's the end of our Barrel Boat Show. Bye.